Check out these AI voices.
Whoa, dude. Sounds like a gnarly situation.
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests, and fellow citizens.
All right, team. Let's bring the energy.
The great thing about these voices is how human-like they sound, especially in the pauses, the pronunciation, and stuff. So these voices can be created by a new tool launched by OpenAI called as OpenAI FM. They had recently launched their new audio model, which is called as GPT-40 Mini TTS, that basically converts text to speech. So for that, they have literally created an entire tool where users can play around and create AI voices with multiple options for both voice as well as vibe. So they are directly competing with 11 Labs over here. So first, let me just go through the interface. So just go to this particular website. It's openai.fm, and this thing is absolutely free to use. I haven't even signed in and I'm able to use the feature in this website. At the top here, we are having so many voices. For example, let me go with this Ash, and here we are having a play button. By default, we will be having a vibe, which basically has the tone, pacing, pronunciation and such. And we will be just getting a random script and random vibe over here. So if I just play.
Ah, ladies and gentlemen, a most warm welcome.
So this is how it sounds. And in case if you want to choose another voice, for example, let me go with Nova and play it.
Ah, ladies and gentlemen, a most warm.
So basically we have so many voices to choose from. And in case if you want to download this, you're having the download button. That's it, it'll be getting downloaded as a MP3 file. So
ah, ladies and gentlemen, a most warm welcome.
That's amazing. And another great thing is the level of customization that can be achieved over here. And in case if you want to put your script over here, what you can do is you can basically just edit this. You can just remove this. And here I'm having a sample speech. I will just quickly copy this stuff. And we can just put our own text over here. Here we are having that tone, pacing, emotion, right? So basically I will just remove this. And what I'm going to have is, I don't need this pronunciation. I will just have it the tone. Emotion, it needs to be like, let me go with fierce, raged, something like this, because this is about independence. So I just want it to be fierce and raged. The pacing should be loud and fast paced. If you want to be slow, you can do that. And for the tone, you can just have it pleasant and powerful. So basically you can just play around with this tone, emotion and stuff. You can add whatever instructions that you want. And for voice, let me go with Ash and play it.
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests and fellow citizens, today we gather to celebrate one of the most powerful and significant ideals in human history, independence. Independence is more than just the...
So you heard that, right? It literally had all the factors that we mentioned. It was loud and fast, it sounded so powerful, and the emotion that person was carrying was fierce. So by this way, we are able to customize the output that we are able to generate to an amazing extent. And if you want to download it, you can just download and use it anywhere of your choice. And in case if you are not sure what tones or pacing or emotion that you need to give for your particular script, what you can do is you can just paste your script over here, and you're having this refresh button like here, right? You can just refresh it. So this basically will randomly generate some emotions and pacing, and you can literally like play and check it out for different voices.
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests and fellow citizens, today.
So this is the same person's voice called Ash, the same script, but you saw the difference, right? This speech is much more calm and polite. The reason is because here in emotions, we have given calm, empathy, gratitude. Pronunciation is clear, precise. And I guess it can also generate this particular voice in different languages. For example, here I'm having the exact same speech in French language. So I will just go here and just put the French over here. And here I haven't mentioned anything about language. And let's see what it can do now.
Aujourd'hui, nous nous rassemblons pour célébrer l'un des idéaux les plus puissants et les plus significatifs de l'histoire humaine.
Okay, that sounds so French, to be honest. I'm not sure if it's right with the pronunciation, but from what I can hear, that sounds super realistic, irrespective of their language. And another amazing thing is, what if you wanted to incorporate this text-to-speech feature in your application, they're also having an API for that. For example, imagine you have selected the voice and selected that particular vibe which you want your voice assistant to behave. Once you're done selecting that parameters over here, to the rightmost top, you are having this toggle option. If you enable this, here basically we will be getting the name of the voice, which is the voice person I have specified here, Ash. So we are having that over here. And another thing is the instructions. So as you can see here, we are having voice, deep, enigmatic, and next we are having phrasing, and next we are having the punctuation, and apart from that, we are having the tone. So these exact instructions will be given as an input parameter when we are creating the API call. For example, here we are making that API call, all right, and getting the response. And this is the input text. So basically this input text is over here. So in case if you're coding, you can just play around with this tool and select the voice as well as the vibe, the other parameters of your choice. And if you just toggle it, you can literally just copy this code and start building your application just by changing the input parameter. And it's available in Python, JavaScript, and Curl. So we're also having a documentation. So if you go here, we'll be having text to speech as well as speech to text, how the stuff works. So that's for programming. And in case if you are not a programmer and you are not interested in coding, if you just want a tool that can convert text to speech, this is also perfectly available for you, since you can control the various characteristics of speech using this tool. So you can just put your text, give a voice, and literally download it. Okay, so that's a tool launched by OpenAI, and do let me know in the comments what you think about it. I hope you have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming, OpenAI, Gemini AI, APIs, and other AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.